How do we even know we need a new filter? It's probably just a scam. Ew, yeah. Definitely need a new filter.